On the evening of the 6th of May 2017, on the 20th day of the hunger strike of over 1,500 Palestinian political prisoners in Israeli occupation dungeons, Inminds Human Rights Group carried out a guerrilla projection in solidarity on the entrance walls of the iconic Tate Modern Galley on the south bank of the River Thames in London. The Tate Modern is the fourth most visited art gallery in the world, with nearly 6 million visitors every year. Inminds chair Abbas Ali explained, "Palestinian artists have, through their art, become the voice of the silenced hunger strikers. We wanted to amplify that voice by showcasing their magnificent art at the Tate Modern. We didn't have a place inside the gallery, so we displayed the art outside on the walls above the entrance of the gallery." The response was fantastic, with many people taking photos of the display and asking us about the hunger strike. Inminds chair Abbas Ali added, "This is a critical time in the hunger strike, as Israel is about to start force-feeding the hunger strikers en masse in makeshift facilities deep in the Negev desert. The World Medical Association has described force-feeding of hunger strikers as tantamount to torture. In the past, Israel has killed 5 Palestinian prisoners through force-feeding. Any doctor involved in such torture, which is against the Geneva Conventions, would be open to prosecution by the International Criminal Court. To shield its own doctors from prosecution, Israel is planning to fly in foreign mercenary doctors to force-feed the hunger strikers. Yet most people in the UK don't even know that over 1,500 political prisoners in Palestine are on hunger strike, let alone why they are on hunger strike. The media never touches on this. It's left for human rights activists to bring the message of the hunger strike to the masses. It's important for us to use all means at our disposal to support the hunger strike. And art is a very powerful medium which can reach audiences that might be immune to protests." We are very grateful to the Palestinian artists who generously provided their art for us to display, some even creating pieces especially for this projection.